Train engines make a lot of noise when they're getting going, but when they're moving, they can be very quiet. It's like a car. We can see it long before we hear it coming. It's the same with an aeroplane. Even though its powerful engines make a lot of noise, we don't hear it when it's far away. And a train can approach very quietly. We'll see it long before we hear it.